This is On The Way. We have Castle Cat, Drows For Your Lead, Running By The Rail, Asikaso, Running Wari Outside, King Bull, then Living Up, Dixie Gold, followed by River Mist, and Way Way Back is the tail ender. As they rode towards the three-port mouthful, Castle Cat in command by three quarters of a length lead over Asikaso, moving a party outside Dixie Gold. In between runners comes King Bull, then followed by River Mist, and Wool Duck is still running at the tail of the field, rolling towards the 900 meters pole. Now they are all after the favorite, Dixie Gold by half length. King Bull is running by the rail, then shuffle back in third, Castle Cat, as they pass the half mile and working towards the 600. Now we have two runners so far in out for the lead. King Bull, Dixie Gold is already outside, collider in front as they pass the 600. Dixie Gold regains the lead over King Bull in second. Castle Cat remains in third as they race for home. Alvarez on Dixie Gold, hanging on a half-length lead. King Bull firing back one second, Ari inside, and down the stretch they come. Dixie Gold running Ari outside, King Bull is by the rail. Now we can focus on these two in front. Dixie Gold running Ari outside with Mark Alvarez. Jonathan Hernandez is with King Bull. Dixie Gold with Mark Alvarez, this time with a clear half-length lead. And finally, Mark Alvarez on Dixie Gold over King Bull with Jonathan Hernandez. We will back with Darby Ocampo. Then comes number 2, Castle Cat with Civigar.